Off on our home we go. This is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude likes to play video games, here for part 125 of Monster Hunter Rise. So we have another few quests and item packs to get.
I'm having a sale.
Let's see the sale. Actually, I don't need anything. I just looked after the last sale. But let's get these quests. Oh, SomeDudePlays, there's some new add-on content available for your perusal. So, the most important thing out of this one is an item pack. So we get more layer iron post sets. And MP accelerant, true armor spears, mega barrel bombs, golden eggs. So we just accept all that like always. Yeah, so for the next couple of weeks here, or until I have further information, I am gonna move back to only releasing Monster Hunter once a week. I'm gonna be pretty busy here. One of the things is I am helping my parents move, so I need to set some time for that. And really focusing and enjoying Hogwarts Legacy. That one so far has been a really good game. So, let's do the study of the switch axe.
I wish you luck.
And if I feel like it, we'll do some more with the Toli Nakulu. Fighter, weakener, ice resist. And let's go enjoy the quest.
Here we go.
Oh, I gotta grab these guys. Let's just get this first guy here. Goodbye, Baggy. Sorry, I have to get these Alteroth. Got me. I don't care about the baggie. The Khezu is coming right to me. Of course, they both ran once I hit them all.
Go! Whetstone time.
Sharpen it.
Just you wait.
Darren. I just clipped him with that. There you go, full health again, full sharpness. Got a bit of an increase in health there. And back to the slaying of the bunny. At least Lagombi's done. Hey. Hopefully that fixed that little thing I was seeing in my preview of the video. It wouldn't affect the recorded, but it just, for some reason, my full screen preview, which I'm using to watch the game, wasn't fully showing up. Distract him.
Using a decoy.
Wow. That lightning hit is so strong. I don't mind. Run. I'll follow you wherever you go. Oh, yes. Darn it. Ah, oh, that shock. I knocked myself into it. Good, I can take this Tetradon for a ride. There you go, Mountain Punisher. To let him run and finish gathering these. I'll follow his location.
Concentrate.
Just have to go and use my whetstone. Ooh, there's a drop here. Perfect time to strike and...
Victory!
Largest size hunted, so that's nice. And of course the Great Baggi drops something. So yeah, I could only do one quest. And done.
Good job, buddy.
Nothing too major. Oh well. Let's turn these subquests. So in our next video, we will go.
Which quest would you like?
And we will do Totally Not Cool Kulu and complete the 4-star quest and then move on to 5-star. Yeah, so I have 2 on the first page and all the rest on the next page. And then once I clear that, we'll complete 6 and then move on to 7.
See you later,
but
then.
Yeah, I'm hoping I can get enough to do my upgrade. So first let's see what I need. That's probably still that Mardula.
What can I do you for?
Forge upgrade weapon.
Just tell me what you need.
Pin scythe 2, so I need one more Naga Razor. Once I get that, I can upgrade.
Looking for something new or an upgrade?
And then I need one Medulla to get the Evening Calm, which is frankly by far one of the best crit weapons for the Insect Glaive from what I've read on it. I still need to get a couple more. Ooh, I can upgrade this.
Leave it to me.
That's upgrade. Perfect. Sometimes you just have to come in here and it'll show you what you can make. Okay, perfect.
Thanks.
That's nice to be complete there. Oh, wait. I might as well just make these. Yeah, as you make more, you have the chance to make these, so I'm gonna have to upgrade all these Palico armors. and Palamute. If I have enough, why not? Moss girl. We just found out I can make that one, so let's do it. The ninja dog. Okay, there we go. I'll be getting more scraps later, so who cares? So I will see you all next week to finish up those quests. So this is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude that likes to play video games. And as always, if you all have liked the content, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, share, turn on notifications, visit SomeDudePlays.com, and remember, we are old legends, and have a great day, everyone.